Right, hopefully. I said hopefully my phone doesn't fall out of that. I'm gonna try this piece up. I'm gonna try doing like a coronet cut. Yep. I still just can't get over this fucking location, eh? So I just still can't get over this location, eh?
Yeah, I know.
Alrighty, do you want to pull that rope up for us? Thanks, bro. Yeah, I don't think you'll need any extra friction or nothing. I gotta try and find out, like, get ways of getting in underneath the branch. I'm gonna have to start these cuts from underneath a bit.
Yeah.
So I don't want to start cutting until it's on the rope either. A little bit extra, but it definitely will maximize that surface area. Looks more like a real cut, I mean real natural snap out. Ah, man, nice, Joel. Do you want to take that rope for you, or you're right? All right, legend.